classical Indian philosophy, Yogacara school of Mahayana Buddhism. Yogacara is a school of Mahayana Buddhism. Asanga is commonly believed to be the founder of the school, but some scholars regard Maitreyantha to be the founder of Yogacara. Maitreyantha was the teacher of Asanga. Vasabandhu, Dignaga are the two famous leaders of the school. Lankavatara-sutra is one of the most important literatures belonging to the Yogacara school. According to the literature, except the consciousness, everything is unreal. In other words, all dharmas except the consciousness are unreal. So, consciousness is the only established truth preached by Buddha. The School of Idealism. The Yogacara school of Mahayana Buddhism is also known as Vijnana-vada or Idealism. It is called so because it admits that there exists only one reality, that is, the mind. In other words, according to them, the nature of consciousness or Vijnana is the only reality and all the other external and material objects in the world are nothing but really the ideas or the states of consciousness. This theory is also described as subjective idealism because, according to it, the existence of an object perceived is no different from the subject, the consciousness, or the perceiving mind. In other words, according to Yogacara school, the objects perceived in the world are all ideas in the mind because the objects cannot be perceived to have an existence independent of the mind or the consciousness. Note, it is important to note that the school of Vijnana-vada shares a lot of similarity with the philosophy of Western philosopher Berkeley. Berkeley's philosophy expounds the idea of subjective idealism. Subjective idealism is also known as empirical idealism. It is a monistic metaphysical theory according to which only mind and the mental states alone are real or they alone exist. It is generally identified with immaterialism. Immaterialism is a philosophical doctrine according to which material things or objects do not exist. The concept of Alaya-Vijnana. According to Yogacara school, mind is considered in all its aspects as a storehouse or home of all the impressions. This is called by Vijnanavadins as Alaya-Vijnana. In other words, mind as the home of all the latent ideas is called Alaya-Vijnana. Simply put, like other schools of Indian philosophy treat soul or atma, Yogacara school gives the same status to mind. According to them, mind is the only ultimate reality, for it is an unchanging substance and is nothing but a stream of continuously changing states. Through yoga or culture and self-control, the mind or Alaya-Vijnana can gradually stop the arising and awakening of undesirable mental states, for instance, desires, thoughts, attachments, etc. Yogacara believes that these undesirable mental states binds one into the shackles of the fictitious world, that is, the external world of material things and objects. So, mind must be kept away from such undesirable mental states, for this is the only way via which one can attain the state of nirvana. In other words, according to Yogacara school, mind is the only ultimate reality, for it can make heaven of hell and hell of heaven. The meaning of the school. The school is named as Yogacara because either the Vijnanavadins used to practice yoga by which they came to realize that the sole reality is mind or Alaya-Vijnana, or because they both used critical inquisitiveness or yoga and good conduct or achara, or because they emphasize on the importance of yoga for attaining the real knowledge, that is Bodhi, hence they are named as Yogacara. The philosophy of Yogacara school of Mahayana. According to Yogacara, mind or chitta is real in nature. Rather, mind alone is the only reality. The school of Mahayana Buddhism believes that the nature of consciousness or Vijnana is the only reality. All the other things, all the other external or material things, or objects in the world are nothing but really ideas or states of consciousness. Similarity and differences between Madhyamika and Yogacara school of Mahayana. The major similarity between the two schools, that is Madhyamika and Yogacara, is that they both reject the reality of the external world, which is full of material objects and things. According to them both, the external world is unreal. On the other hand, the major difference between the two schools is that Madhyamika rejects the reality of mind, or it regards mind as unreal, whereas according to Yogacara, mind cannot be regarded as unreal. They criticize the philosophy of Madhyamika for regarding mind as unreal because they say, to say everything, mental and non-mental, is unreal is suicidal in nature, for if mind is regarded as unreal, then Madhyamika could not have established their own arguments and philosophy. Some of the important questions are: 1. Yogacara shares a lot of similarities with the philosophy of A. Berkeley, B. Spinoza, C. Locke, D. both A and D. The correct answer is A. The school of Vijnana-vada shares a lot of similarities with the philosophy of the Western philosopher Berkeley. Berkeley expounds the philosophy of subjective idealism. Subjective idealism is also known as empirical idealism. It is a monistic metaphysical theory according to which only mind is real and all the mental states are also regarded as real. It is generally identified with immaterialism. Immaterialism is a philosophical doctrine according to which material things or objects do not exist. Question 2. According to Yogacara, dash is the only reality. A. Mind or Chitta. B. Consciousness. C. Vijnana. D. All of these. The correct answer is all of these. Yogacara admits that there exists only one reality, that is mind. In other words, according to them, the nature of consciousness or Vijnana is the only reality and all the other external or material objects in the world are nothing but really ideas or states of consciousness. Question 3. Both Yogacara and Madhyamika share the common view. That common view is A. Mind is real. B. Material objects are real. C. Both A and B. D. None of these. The correct answer is none of these. Both Yogacara and Madhyamika share the common view or the similarity that they both reject the reality of the material objects. Hence, neither of the options are correct. Question 4. Select the code of statements with reference to the philosophy of Yogacara. 1. Mind is the storehouse or house of all expressions. 2. Vijnanavadins are also called Alaya-Vijnana. 3. Yogacara gives mind the special status. It is the same status which is given by the other schools to soul, regarding it to be the highest reality. 4. Mind is the only ultimate reality, for it can make heaven of hell and hell of heaven. Code: A. All statements are true. B. All except 3 are true. C. All except 4 are true. D. None of them are true. The correct answer is A. All the above statements are true. Question 5. Immaterialism is a philosophical doctrine associated with the philosophy of A. Berkeley, B. both Berkeley and Yogacara, C. Spinoza and Yogacara, D. Yogacara alone. The correct answer is B. That is, both Berkeley and Yogacara. The school of Vijnanavada shares a lot of similarity with the philosophy of Berkeley. Berkeley's philosophy expounds the idea of subjective idealism. Subjective idealism is also known as empirical idealism. It is monistic metaphysical theory according to which only mind and the mental states alone are real. It is generally identified with immaterialism. Immaterialism is a philosophical doctrine which is associated with the philosophy of both Berkeley and Yogacara.